Hey guys, how you doing? Welcome to Underdeveloped, and we are beginning the next episode of
My Hero
Academia. My Hero Academia, guys. The show is good. It's really crafting an origin story. We at the moment where I think the story is really about to kick in because he's about to start doing the exams, set everything up. He has All Might's powers, but what can he actually do and can't do? What is his limitations? We don't know. What's going to happen? We don't know. We're going to find out. Let's do it.
Okay, let's check out your targets. There are three types of foe villains in every battle center. You'll earn points based on their level of difficulty, so better choose wisely. Your goal in this trial is to use your quirk to raise your score by shredding these foe villains like a mid-song guitar solo.
Okay, this is it. Unlock battle. How come none of these guys seem nervous at all? Are they that confident? Oh, some of them even have special gear. Hey, it's her! The nice girl I met at the school gates! The one who kept me from falling! I should probably thank her for helping me back there! Huh? Ah! He's here too!
She looks like she's trying to focus on the trials ahead. What are you going to do? Distract her and ruin her chances to succeed?
No, of course not!
Hey, over there! That's the guy who almost bit it out front earlier.
He practically wet himself in the lecture hall.
Dude, what a loser. But one less rival to worry about, I guess.
Ruthless nerve! You're wasting airtime here!
No, we're gone.
Crap! Can you wait on pixel bills for me?
Good! You swallowed it, yes?
Yeah, but I don't feel like anything's different yet.
Well, of course not! Your body has to process the hair first. It should kick in after 2, maybe 3 hours.
My stomach's in knots. I still need to shower and eat something before the exam.
You may have molded your body into a proper vessel, but you did it in a hurry, so be cautious. You haven't even taken it for a test drive yet. The physical backlash of one for all can be intense. Huh? There's no time to go into the fine details, but take note. You've got to prepare yourself before using this quirk. So I want you to clench your butt cheeks and yell this from the depths of your heart.
Snap! Oh, one pointer!
Target acquired. Variants in attack.
Yo! Got a dodger! Why won't my team move?
It's like a deer in the headlights,
oh,
fucking
crap,
idiot.
I'm gonna die.
Ooh!
Got him!
Did he just fire from his crotch?
A laser!
He did.
Merci beaucoup. We make a great team with you as my decoy. Although, I doubt I'll be seeing too much of you in the future.
I see you smiling about his pop can. You want that.
Please, this one's good.
Mm-hmm.
His scores.
I have no idea.
This year's group looks promising.
Well, there's still plenty of time before it's over. The real test is yet to come. Let's see how they react.
The real test? Oh, what sweet merciful fuck is this?
Wow.
Are they fighting a Gundam? What the hell?
This thing's Godzilla.
Try to ignore it and focus on the one stop of the charge!
Isn't this a little extreme? Now things get interesting. A person's true character is revealed when they're faced with danger.
Okay.
Yo, save her ass.
I'm sorry I didn't ask first. I figured you wouldn't mind me catching you.
They're are no combat points rewarded for taking on that humongous villain. But there is opportunity. A chance to shine.
No, damn!
To show what you're really made of.
Having a dope moment.
So cleanse your butt cheeks, kid. And yell this from the depths of your heart!
Yes, Deku!
Look at their faces. They're shocked.
Right. Show who you are. Embody what it means to be a hero.
Damn!
Nothing is
what
no
punch?
More than self-sacrifice.
Damn, his whole shit is...
Yeah, look at his arm. Oh.
This is kind of like when I tried to save Kachan. I moved without thinking. But now I have a quirk. Real power.
Just one minute left!
Oh, he has some, Yeah, you should really learn how to... You really should learn how to land.
To get down to... Just like All Might, landing should be a piece of cake, right?
Yeah, his arm is flinging.
Right! I'm broken!
You may have molded your body into a proper vessel, but you did it in a hurry, so be cautious. The physical backlash of one for all can be intense.
Yeah, I can see that.
I should have listened. I can barely contain this borrowed power, even after 10 months of training. And this is just a hair of his quirk. I got way ahead of myself attacking that giant villain. I'm acting like a pro when I don't even have enough skill to be a sidekick.
He is self-deprecating somehow.
He really is.
No, this isn't over. There's gotta be something I can do. A Detroit Smash! It's the only chance I've got to survive. My legs and my right arm are broken. So just one option. I can do this, but if my timing's off, then I'm toast. Even if I live, I've got 0 points. And if I break my left arm too, there's no way I'm gonna pass the exam.
I knew from jump he was gonna save him.
Yeah, but what's this about to slap him? Did she just puke a rainbow?
I'm alive.
Maybe he was trying to trick all of us. Joke's on him. There's no way he's passing with a 0 score like that. True, but you gotta admit, that was a pretty amazing move.
They're all missing the point. Don't they see what he did?
Yeah, he saved the day. He saved someone.
Just to save that girl. He must have known how little time was left, how many points he needed to pass, that he was putting his life on the line. But despite those concerns, he didn't hesitate to jump. If this hadn't been an exam... Then of course, I would have done the same thing. Wait.
Insecurity.
The exam. The judges. They saw that.
Yeah, they saw you run.
What if the exam has other parameters I didn't take into account?
No, he's gonna...
It's possible.
Now he just realized, like, oh shit, this dumbass figured it out.
I know it's been a while, but with great power comes a great amount of paperwork. My apologies, young man. The truth is, I didn't come to this city just to fight villains. You're looking at the newest UA faculty member!
You're seriously going to be working at UA?
Huh? Yes, what's the matter? Who's showboating? Oh, sorry, I'll wrap it up, but I have to show him something first. Wait, I have to do how many of these things? Right, so, moving on. Even though you passed the written test, You got 0 combat points in the practical exam. Sorry.
I know that. Of course I know. It's all I've thought about. I'm a failure.
Shut up.
Fortunately, there were other factors. But before we get to that, I have another surprise. Here, look, a short clip for your viewing pleasure.
Do you have a sec? Sorry to interrupt.
It's that nice girl.
She showed up after the exam to talk about you, young man.
Huh?
What does she have to say? You'll have to stay tuned to find out.
You know that boy with the really messy hair and all the freckles? It's hard to describe his face. He's kind of plain looking. Doesn't really stand out or anything, you know?
She means me.
I was wondering, would it be possible to give him some of the points I earned in the exam? I heard him say something about wanting to get just 1 point in, which just seems crazy. How could someone who took down that huge villain all by himself not have any points in the end?
You'd never be able to hang with the best of the best.
He would have had a better score if he hadn't stopped to help me.
There was absolutely no reason for you to put yourself in danger like that.
He saved me. I have to make it up to him. Please, sir. Can't you just give him my points?
You have a quirk now, yes. But it's your actions that inspire others. And that's why I am here. You see, the practical exam was not graded on combat alone.
Thanks for showing up to the station with your request. But there's no reason to give him your points. The kid's charting well on his own.
How could a hero course reject someone who is committed to saving others, no matter the consequences to himself? After all, that is what makes a hero. And that's what my alma mater is all about. Training those who would risk their lives for the greater good. So we have rescue points. A panel of judges watches, and they award points for heroic acts beyond just fighting villains. Itsuku Midoriya, 60 rescue points. And Okako Uraraka, 45 rescue points. You both passed the exam.
Is this some kind of joke?
Welcome, Itsuku. You have made it. You're now part of the Hero Academia.
Thanks.
It's lit.
It took a lot of help, but my life has changed completely.
Man, yeah, that was this episode. I mean, it was awesome. So this show, it was good. I mean, it gets into the root of heroism, you know, like
mm-hmm.
has a little bit of Captain America in it, has a little bit of has a little bit of Sky High in it, has a little bit of Justice League in it, and a little bit of The Boys. I mean, it's like a mixture of all these superhero
content
coming together.
Yeah, like, I don't feel like they're taking a lot of direct inspiration from anyone, at least not clear direct inspiration from any one source. Like, I think they're just getting down to the roots of what makes a hero a hero.
Yeah, I didn't mean to borrow from it, but I'm saying they had elements of that in this work.
Yeah, but I'm curious if, like, how much that is intentional. You know, that's basically how much I'm curious. Because a lot of that stuff, it'd be easy to come up with something similar and put it in something like this.
Yeah, that was my mindset, you know what I mean?
Yeah. I mean, I wouldn't be surprised if some of it was intentional.
Mm-hmm.
But you never know.
Yeah. I mean, we keep seeing that suit. I guess that's the suit he's eventually going to use down the line. But yeah, I mean, show. It's exciting, you know. It's leading you to the next episode, like, mm-hmm. and it doesn't like try to cram a lot of things in one episode. It kind of give you one big thing and give you a little thing, and then next episode.
Yeah, like, they're well paced enough.
Yeah, well paced. Yeah, exactly. They're well paced. It's progression in every episode. Mm-hmm. The maker goes from one point to a next point. He learns a lesson. That's what shows do, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Especially superhero shows, and it's there and it's present, and I fuck with it.
Yeah.
Izuku, Yeah, he's like, yeah, it's like he's like a pariah now. It's like he's gonna start becoming like more and more like noted, you know.
Oh yeah.
So I think that's good too, because he's finally gonna get the recognition that he deserves, but he's just gonna learn like more important lessons.
Mm-hmm.
Because that's what it's really not about. It's not about the glitz and the glamour. He's learned out of everybody what truly means to be here, and everybody's gonna take inspiration from that.
Yeah.
And I already know like that's how the dude that he the fire dude, that's the same lane he's gonna go. He's gonna realize that he's gonna show what truly means to be here, and he's gonna be jealous of that, even though he's like Harry Potter on his lonesome. He may not have the superhero qualities that makes a great superhero. And yeah, that's where that jealousy is gonna come from.
Like he absolutely
that's that bravery, you know?
Yeah, he absolutely comes across as like the Vegeta of the show.
For sure.
100%.
For sure, exactly. So yeah, that could be a good thing. It's gonna be good back and forth between those characters. You
know? Mm-hmm.
And All Might, I want to see how All Might is. It seems like All Might can still retain the powers because he just gave him his DNA.
Yeah.
So I think once he passes the power, his power's done, you know?
Nah, I mean, given how it looks, like, I'd say definitely not.
Yeah, so, but that's cool. So she'll get more of All Might, you know? So.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Great.
Yeah.
I like this episode. I'm looking forward to seeing more.
Exactly.
Yeah, stay tuned for more content, guys.
Mm-hmm. Like and subscribe. Keep an eye out for episode 5.
Let us know what you think about this episode, about this show. Leave opinions and thoughts in the comment section.
They're there for a reason, folks.
Yeah.
Enter them in the comments.
Catch you in the next episode, guys.
Yeah. Peace out, y'all. We'll be seeing y'all next time.
Deuces later.